Selling and communicating. Selling and communicating is the powerful agility for influencing and persuading others.
Are you the one that convinces or rallies up your friends or coworkers to do something? Your power of persuasion makes you great at selling and communicating.
Selling and communicating is one of the agilities of work. Agilities are the work activities found in all jobs.
They're a combination of your strengths and interests. Your agilities are used and can even be developed to succeed in your work.
People that are good at selling and communicating can effectively read, understand, and influence others.
They intuitively know how to correctly evaluate and respond to people's needs and desires.
As effective communicators and negotiators, they are naturally trustworthy and earn the respect of others.
This enables them to influence others and sometimes even change their minds.
If you want to leverage your agility for selling and communicating, tell employers you are a people person who can make change happen.
Highlight your talents on a resume by using words like persuade, evaluate, negotiate, and campaign.
This is your chance to shine and sell your skill to a prospective employer.
Being aware of your agilities helps you affirm your value in the workplace and activate your career.
Learn more at agilities.org.